Moving along, the gift that keeps on giving, the BP oil spill. Scientists at Penn State University have discovered two new coral reefs near the site of the BP oil spill and say that this is worse than we thought.
Well, it's worse than we thought on a lot of levels. One thing that we're seeing is the destruction of coral reefs, which are important for a lot of reasons. It's important to the extent that we can tell what's happening to an ecosystem simply by understanding what's happening to a coral reef. It's kind of like the bird in the mine, and scientists have used this for a long time to try to figure out what's happening to a regional ecosystem. Well, the oil from BP is destroying coral reefs. And it's serious to the point to where the Florida is in a situation to where the very northern tip of Florida is at the end of a loop. The loop comes up from the southern Gulf, moves up north, and then moves around almost in a circle. And that means that all of these toxins that we're talking about that have the potential to destroy reefs are moving through all the reef systems ultimately. Right now, they're only seeing the destruction within about a 30-mile area from the initial spill. I hate to call it a spill. It's a catastrophe. It's an intentional catastrophe. Intentional from the standpoint of you can reach a level of recklessness that rises to the level of intentional, and that's what the BP has done here. They're shipping all the money over to England right now, to the UK. They're taking advantage of everything we have from an ecosystem standpoint, leaving us with this disaster, and nobody seems to really care enough to put anybody in jail.
Yeah, and 11 men died, and yes. Nobody's been held accountable. That's pretty boggling.